The water level at beat one was just over a full load, ideal for spinning. Before hitting this fish, I had just come out of a 4-pound grilse. This springer was taken on a size 4, 20 gram black and silver fly and sea, fished close to the bottom. The salmon fought extremely hard and it took me a few attempts to beach him. On unhooking the salmon, I found a second hook at the back of its throat, so I decided to keep the fish. The salmon was extremely fresh with sea lice. The grilse was hooked on the size 3 flying sea and a bigger fish on the size 4. Shortly afterwards, I caught and released a small jackpike. The pike can just be seen lying on the bottom, sulking.